Hi children, how are you all? All are doing well, isn't it? All of you started studying, playing with numbers chapter, isn't it? That is very interesting to study, isn't it? Yes. Okay, now we can go to next three digit. We studied already what two digit number. Now we can go to three digit. Here, reversing the digits, three digit number, that is here, when we are choosing the three digit number here, I just choose here 349. A number I just taken here 349. When we are reversing that number, that becomes what? 943. It means 943. Okay, so there is another way also, that is what here the difference. We have just looked last class what and all, two digit and all, and the two digit number when we are adding, reversing, and then we are adding, and also when the number is reversing and then we are subtracting and all, we saw. Like that itself here also, when they are choosing a three digit number and when we are reversing that number, and then we are just, we want to find out what here the difference of this number, that is what here 349 or 943 minus what 349, isn't it children? So this become 13 and this become 3 here, and 3 become again 13 here, and here it becomes 8, isn't it? 9 10 11 12 13, and 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 12 13, it is 9, and 8 minus 3, it is again 5 594 you will get. Okay, so this is what here, that when we are choosing any number, that is not 349, any number when you are choosing, you will get any number, and then we are reversing, means adinda ka thala thirichathu ivadnu ingotteke, so 943 ipo vera number anengile adu thala thirichittu cheya. So adine difference nu parayumbo idu rendum kuda endu cheyana, minus e aanu, difference is what is subtracting this two, so we will get here a number, edu number anengile adine oru number, we will get a difference there. So here when we are dividing with by 99, so what happens here, that is become the becoming here 594 divided by 99, isn't it? Here when we are dividing this number by 99, what will be the answer, we want to find out, isn't it? So what will be the answer here, 594 divided by 99. So we must check here what, which number will go, we can check it out, 99 into which number, 5 we can check, 9 5s are 45 9 5s are 45 46 47 48 49 495, it comes like 495. Again we can look which number, 99 into 6, isn't it? Because it is a bigger number, we want to multiply and find out, otherwise if it is a smaller number, we don't want to multiply, we can do it like that. Is 6 9s are, it is 54 5 6, 9s are 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, so it is 594. So this is 594. So here what? Here there is no remainder, there is only quotient there. So that is, this is what we want to find out, what here there is no remainder. Alle, namakku endana ivide kaanadathu, ivide oru number nammal 3 digit number aanu edukkunnathengil adu eduthittu adine reverse cheythu kaynna adine ee number undu endu kondana ivide it is 99 konde divide cheythu kaynna namakku എന്ത് കിട്ടുമെന്നാ പറയുന്നത്, there will be a number, there will be, we will not get a remainder there, അല്ലേ? ഒരു ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻ നമുക്ക് എന്തായാലും കിട്ടും, but there will be no remainder എന്നാ പറയുന്നത്. So that is what we find out here. So what is that, we choose one number and when we reverse that number, and then what happens here, the difference we find out, this two difference, and then what, we are dividing by 99. So how it happens, you just want to check how it happens, like choose what, ABC. This is ABC. Ennu parayna edoru number um alle, we are taking ABC. So this happens like what, 100A plus 10B plus 10, what C here, and here again when we are reversing it becomes what, CBA. Like ABC ennulla number eduthu, so we are taking what, CBA. So again it becomes like what, 100A 100C plus what, 10B plus A. It happens like this, isn't it? So after this, what they are telling you to, you to subtract. We are subtracting, alle, subtract cheyumbo what had happens here, 100A and A, alle, 100A il ninnu A minus cheyda, it will becomes what, 99, 99A, that is A means it is 1A. So 100 il ninnu A minus cheyumbo, 100 minus 1, that will become what, 99A. So it happens like what here, 10B minus 10B minus 10B. It got cancelled. And again, what C? What here? 100C. What it happens there? It happens minus 99C. Ele? 10B cancel IP. 10B minus 10B got cancelled. And C and 100C, it becomes what? It is 99. So it becomes what? 99A minus 99C. That is what equal to 99 into A minus E. So when we are dividing this by 99, you will get only what here? The quotient. That is, what is that? A minus E. There will be a quotient. There will be no remainder. Alle avade endu undavilla enna parunnathu 99 konde divide cheythu kaniyal namukku avade remainder kittilla, only quotient is there. So you understand this? This is how we are they are using the trick by using that 3-digit number. In next is what here, forming 3-digit numbers with given 3-digit number. So they are asking you to forming a 3-digit number. That is here, ivide 237 ennu parayunna oru number thannu nammal eduthu oru number nammal endayana edukkana adile nammal endu cheyana. We want to form a numbers. That is we already studied in before classes, and we studied by using 1 2 3 you can form a number. But 1 2 3 2 1 3, like that we will be forming different numbers by using that digits, isn't it? Like that also, here also they are asking you to form different numbers. Nammal endu cheyana korchu numbers form cheyanam. Appo avare use cheyna avare therunna oru rule undu. They are asking you to what to do this this thing. So they are asking you to do like this and all, and they are using a rule like ABC ennu namak edukam. What is that? ABC. Okay, so A, B, C, and then instead of C in the ones place here, no, we want to make that ones place to 100 place. So it becomes what here? C comes here and A, B, C move to that side. So A, C, A, B. So instead of again B on the ones place here, B will come to this side and it will become as B, C, A. And now we are thandirikkana, there is a rule like that. We can rearrange the numbers like that. So it will become what? There will be, we will getting a number. What by rearranging? Arranging that numbers, we will be getting three numbers there. So we can make 237. If I have just taken here 3-digit number, that is 237 ennu parayunna oru number njan eduthale adine njan rearrange cheyan povana. Enginiyana 237, I just rearrange this 7 to this side. 7, what? 23, and again 3, isn't it? Here endana B aanu ivide vannirikkana. Appo B in endu edu njan ivideki kondu vannu. B, C is what? 7, 2. Okay, so I just rearrange by their rule itself, and then they are asking you to add. What is that? Here we want to add this number. So we are adding this number, we will get what? 12 7 8 9 10 11 12, and 3 one here, 3 4 13. 1 3 3 2, you will get what here? 1 3 3 2, you will get the answer there, isn't it? So they ask you to find a 3-digit number, and this 3-digit number we want to interchange by using only their rule. What is that? That is, ones place will come to where? 100 place. Again that ones place will come to 100 place. Like that we want to interchange that 3-digit number 3 times, isn't it? So we are interchanging that 3-digit number by 3 times, and then we want to add that 3-digit number, that 3 numbers we got, no, that we want to add it up, and after that you will get what? 1 3 3 2. At that time they are telling you to divide by using 37. എന്താണ് അവർ പറയുന്നത്? ട്രിക്ക്, ഡിവൈഡ് ദാറ്റ് നമ്പർ ബൈ യൂസിങ് 37, വി വിൽ ഗെറ്റ് റിമൈൻഡർ. ദാറ്റ് വി വിൽ നെവർ ഗെറ്റ് റിമൈൻഡർ. സോ വെൻ വി ആർ ഡിവൈഡിങ് ദിസ് 1332 ഡിവൈഡഡ് ബൈ 37, യു ജസ്റ്റ് ചെക്ക് ഇറ്റ് ഔട്ട്, യു വിൽ നെവർ ഗെറ്റ് എ റിമൈൻഡർ ദർ, യു വിൽ ഗെറ്റ് എൻ ആൻസർ ദർ. ഓക്കെ, യു അണ്ടർസ്റ്റാൻഡ് ദാറ്റ്? സോ ഹിയർ വാട്ട് ഇസ് ദർ? ഹിയർ ഫോമിംഗ് 3-digit നമ്പർ വിത്ത് ഗിവൺ 3-digit നമ്പർ മീൻസ് വി ആർ ടേക്കിംഗ് എ 3-digit നമ്പർ എ ബി സി, സോ ദാറ്റ് ദിസ് 3-digit നമ്പർ വി ആർ അറേഞ്ചിങ് ലൈക്ക് വാട്ട്? We are arranging like this, ones place will come to 100 place, again that ones place will come to 100 place, and then we are rearranging 3 times, and then 3 times we are arranging, and then what happens? We are adding that what all the digits, and we are finding a number there, and then they are asking you to what divide that number by using which number? They are asking you to divide that number by using 37. So you will get an answer here, you will get an answer here when you are dividing the answer there. So there will be no remainder. That is what they are telling. Okay, so there is a trick there, you can find out this answer. Okay, after this you can find out by dividing this answer. And then there is a trick here, again there is a trick. What is there here? The trick, that is ABC. Instead of ABC we will be writing what here? 3 100 A plus 10b plus c, isn't it? And again for CAB, we are rearranging what? ABC to CAB. What is that? Here again it becomes what? 100c plus 10a plus b. And then here 100b plus 10c plus a. Isn't it, children? So what happens here? They are asking you to add this, isn't it? So this we are adding this and finding a trick. So you just can find out this trick, isn't it? How it happens? This you will be able to find out, and then find out and understand how we are able to do this trick and all. You understand, isn't it? So many tricks I have just given you. So idu ningalku kandupidikkan vishwasikkunnu karanam ella trickum njan ingane kaanada ingane parannu thanna njan ningalku onnum cheyanundavilla. So you will be able to you already understand what the trick and all is there with playing with numbers. How we are just playing, we are just asking questions to our friends and ee rendu number use edittu ee 3 digit number use edittu ingane cheyam ennokke parannittu ningalku tamasha kalikkunna mari just have a fun with this numbers, and you just find out how to find this trick. Okay, children. Okay, thank you. Hope you can see next class. Thank you.